everybody. I'm October at the Lincoln County Library, and I'm here to tell you what's happening at the library the week of May 1st through May 6th. So May 1st is Monday. We actually don't have any activity planned that day, but we would still love to see you come in and say hi and check out a book. Tuesday, we have our story time going on at 10:30. And then we have our after-school program, our Rams Club, make sure I get that one right, going on at 4. Always a lot of fun down at the Rams Club. So don't forget and stop in and join us. Wednesday, we have story time again at 10:30. And then I think that's all we have planned Wednesday. Then I have to look at my notes here. Let's see, then Thursday the 4th, we have our after-school program Mars Club going on at 4 o'clock. And again, always a lot of fun stuff going on there. So join us at 4 for our after-school program. The Mars Club is 3 through 6th grade. So let's see, now we're on Friday. And that is our Fun Friday. And that is our Lego Club. Always a big hit. Love Legos. Everyone loves Legos. Come in and build something spectacular and show it off to everybody. So now we're on Saturday, May 6th. That is going to be our movie day. So stop in at 11 o'clock and join us for a great family movie. And let's see if I can give you a hint what it's going to be. First of all, you can go onto our website and see what movie we're watching. But also, let me give you a little clue, and I'm going to end the video on this little hint. I'm off to see the wizard. See you at the library.